Notre Dame would like to welcome to the Fighting Irish family, Troy Pride Jr., defensive back from Greer, South Carolina, and Greer Senior High School.
The ball hawk. If there's a football, he's near it.
Everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Whether it's on offense, whether it's on defense, whether it's on punt return.
Tremendous athlete, excels on both sides of the ball. You know, his willingness to compete at a high level at all times are really tremendous, and which really separates him from a lot of student athletes.
An explosive athlete, really good track athlete, which translates over to football. You don't always see that. He is over the top competitive. He plays his speed. I mean, he runs that on a football field. You see him pulling away from guys.
When challenged, can attack the ball in the air defensively, and then once he has the ball, he can really flip the field and put the ball in the end zone as a defender.
His confidence comes from his preparation. He's the first one in, last one to leave.
His speed and his athleticism. Plays wide receiver on offense, tremendous playmaker.
Unbelievable athlete, takes his academics seriously, and is going to be successful both on and off the field.
Troy's the type of person that he wants to learn. He wants to increase his FBI, his football intelligence at every chance that he gets. I really look forward to working with him in the future.
I mean, he's an extremely competitive young man, and he will not be denied. When he sets his mind to something, it's not even an option to fail. He'll represent Notre Dame in a first-class manner.
I make more than Dwayne Wade, baby. I'm a straight nigga and I stay faded. Never worked in the gym, but I waited.
Find the cutoff where it's dim and pour a butter rim. Get the back in at the door and let the dogs kill. Point them out, then turn around, that's how we let them in. Paying no one conversation, then I switch to sim. Little like NBA business, I ain't talking scrimmage. You know I'm James Bond with it, Harden with the finish. Your whips got curtain options in it, I don't need a tenant. Just need the option not to see them when I'm riding in it. Used to spend checks on my Nikes, now they pay me. Got some bullshit leaders and they wavy. Number one off in my city like McGrady.
Yeah, I'm back on the Forbes, shit crazy.
Blow so much gas, I can't let them breathe. Bobby 10 to 3, I can't let them sleep. Flying through the clouds with something heavenly.